call that a dress?
Why? Why? Jeff, why?
Russo, I'll tell you why. Because the man was too damn old.
You're right. He was way too ashamed. Sonny, he had it coming for the last 10 years of Grim Reaper was knocking on his door. Hey, kids, what's the fight? We're at a man's funeral. We're burying his career. Show a little respect.
She won't give me my belt back, bitch.
You got something to solve it out there in the ring. Please, we got a funeral going on.
It had to happen.
David, rest your head in my bosom, son.
It had to happen, guys.
Oh, God, no.
As we go back to the ring, my question is, once again, what else is Vince Russo going to do to try to rub Ric Flair's face in it, so to speak? Flair went down. Now, fans, we want to let you know, we do not know the condition of Ric Flair. Scott, we understand he underwent many tests during the week and even underwent many tests in the doctor's office in Charlotte, North Carolina today.
It was today. Ric Flair, this was last week on Nitro. It started off as a mixed tag, but Daffney pinned Tammy. Crowbar grabbed the Cruiserweight title, but I think there was a little heat between the two nuts, if you will. Daffney and Crowbar could not agree exactly who came out with the Cruiserweight Championship of the world.
Crowbar!
You're telling me.
You are acting like a big baby. You tore all the head off my Barbie dolls and you peed in my suitcase.
He did what?
You know, it's quite obvious.
I thought it was
that
Madden's.
I am the Cruiserweight Champion. I'm the one who pinned that skank. So why don't you come on out here and we'll settle this like two reasonable, mature adults.
The greatest acting job in the history of television.
Hey, forget about that. Daffney and Crowbar to battle for the WCW Cruiserweight title tonight right here. Are you kidding me?
Too reasonable, mature adults there? Well, let's see. Too short of having two reasonable, mature adults. Hey, key question, Scott. What's Ric Flair doing here?
That was going to be my question before we were rudely interrupted. That's what worries me with Vince Russo plotting to have this funeral for Ric Flair's career. How does Reed Flair, the 12-year-old son of the Nature Boy, fit into this? What is this, thumb wrestling all of a sudden?
Thumb wrestling, but well, that just, I guess that is apropos with these two. And Mickey J says to rock, paper, scissors. Okay, what does this mean?
Hello, it's World Championship Wrestling.
This is like Fez O'Connor 2.
Oh, please. Indian burn. Slap in the face. Front chance.
Oh!
DDT from Daffney. And Miss Hancock has come out, has graced us with her appearance for the second week in a row.
It was last week, Tony, that she gave you an extra special present on Nitro. It might be an extra special present too here tonight.
Now, anytime she comes out, it is an extra special present.
Wait a minute, hang on. Was he, you know, like he was ready to Frankenstein Daffney, but he backed out of it.
Now Daffney's got him by the
It's an atomic wedgie!
That's
atomic
what it is!
Atomic wedgie! Ooh. Atomic wedgie!
Up on Wait top, Daffney!
Oh, that's Franken-Screamer! Oh, did she nail the Franken-Screamer on Crowbar!
And now she covers Crowbar, one, two! And Crowbar kicks away, and Daffney rolls over on her back. This is for the WCW Cruiserweight title. With Miss Hancock at ringside, who has an article in the latest WCW magazine watching on. Crowbar connects. Outside in. Now, what was he? He's saying he's sorry. Rethinking the move, the strategy here.
Well, this guy is bipolar. I'm telling you.
What?
He's got to be bipolar. He goes from one extreme to. Oh, hang on. Mark knocks Chris Candido.
Chris Candido, double axe handle on the back. And once again, the relaxed rules. Tammy is in. Mickey J letting the match continue here.
He certainly is. That's the former champion. Chris Candido and Tammy in the ring. Oh, wait a minute. Tammy ducked a double clothesline.
Duck that. Spear by Daffney. Crowbar. Candido going at it. And now Tammy's got the best of the girl. Daffney on the other side. Hold on.
Oh,
over the top. What a move that was.
Release German suplex overhead by Crowbar. Tremendous maneuver. But his opponent is Daffney, not Candido. Now Tammy's back in the ring.
She's got a chair.
They're letting him go.
Tammy and Candido now ruling things here. Crowbar's got the chair, shoves Tammy out of the way. Checks on his opponent. And a missile drop kick on the chair, onto Crowbar.
Crowbar's unconscious.
And this match is still in progress. The referees are letting the it go, because in WCW, they want to see legitimate winners and losers. Oh! The tombstone onto a chair.
He's not going to get up from that, I don't believe.
Crowbar is done. Crowbar is out.
And on hands and knees, Daffney Unger over. Elijah reviving. And she pins him.
Champion of the world, some psycho.
10 seconds ago, she cared about Crowbar, and she pinned him.